If I was to rig the UE4 Mannequin in Blender using Rigify, then export it back to the engine, this is what I would get. Look at this bone hierarchy, right? This is what I get, and this is the original epic skeleton, the one we need for compatibility with the UE4 marketplace assets. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix it so Rigify will export this instead of that. I've imported the UE4 Mannequin into Blender, and I also have the meta rig for Blender's Rigify system. And the third thing I have here is this Uefy script that I've run once. So in the main layout, I get an extra panel in the armature section. Over here, Uefy script panel. Now using this, I can very quickly go from import to a fully rigged epic compatible Mannequin that I can make new animations for within Blender. And we can do this within minutes, as you'll just see. All I have to do is click on this button to pre-process the bones. And then I can just do pose meta rig, and the limbs of the meta rig get posed for me. So this is a real time saver. After that, I can hide the original armature, do Alt A to deselect, and you can see here, this is now Rigify's meta rig, and its pose has been changed to match the body of the Mannequin exactly. Right after that, I can just select the meta rig, go into armature and do generate rig, and this might take a moment, but it'll give me a generated rig that I can work with. And there we go. Now I just need to disconnect the mesh from the original armature. So I'm going to select the mesh, go into modifiers, apply the original armature, go into the object mode, relations, and disconnect it from the original armature. Now I can drag the mesh into the second collection, turn that off, we don't need that. Turn on the rig, and I'm going to bring the rig to the front so you can see what's going on. Select the mesh, shift select the rig, control P to parent it with armature deform, Alt A to deselect everything, and then into pose mode. Now I can just scroll down here to the generated rig functions and click on Build Unreal Skeleton. What this does is it will create a parallel epic compatible skeleton next to the Rigify rig bones, so that when you export it, what goes into the engine is the epic skeleton. So it has full compatibility, and because it is the same skeleton that'll be going out that just came in with the import, I can just use the original weight painting and transfer it to the new rig, so we don't have to weight paint anything, and we can just grab this and just start animating. And as you can see, the rig is fully functional, and you know, if I was to rotate the hands, and you can see the twist bones are also working correctly. And we'll talk more about this in a more detailed video. Now, if we take this to the Unreal Engine, as you can see, this is the original, and this is the one that we rigged in Blender. And I have retargeted some UE4 marketplace animations onto this new character, except that it's also rigged in Blender, so I can make new animations if the existing marketplace ones are not enough. And also, this character here, this is a Fuse CC generated character rigged with the Makehuman service, but I ran it through the Uefy script with Blender. So this is also now rigged in Blender, and a benefit that I get for doing this is that if I go here, and as you can see, this character has IKs, it has a root bone, it can use root motion, whereas the original one that I can import just from the Makehuman service, it has no IKs and no root bone, so I get these for basically for free. If you look at the skeleton for our exported character, you'll see that it has the same pose as the original Mannequin, it has the same bone hierarchy as the epic skeleton, and retargeting anything onto this is going to be really simple, because all the marketplace assets that are marked for the epic skeleton will have the exact same hierarchy and the exact same pose. Uefy script is available for sale on my website. There will be a link in the description. The script can save you hours of time. It lets you use advanced functionality of Blender's Rigify add-on. You can create new animations for the epic skeleton. You can bring in fused characters and automatically fix their IKs and add a root bone, enabling root motion. There is more functionality that I haven't discussed in this video, so please subscribe to the channel. I will be posting more videos. There is also more functionality that I would like to develop, so do consider purchasing this script. You will be supporting the development effort. And thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy.